will cost more than a couple hockey pads.
I'm not wearing hockey pads.
After Wayne Manor burns to the ground, the Wayne estate is rebuilt. Between the Batcave and the main house being rebuilt, a mansion of that size is estimated at $600 million. However, we don't